In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can recover your deleted chats on WhatsApp without backup, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you want to recover your old deleted messages on WhatsApp, what you have to do is to click and hold on this WhatsApp's logo. Go to App Info and then go to Storage and Cache. Now click on this Clear Cache option. Once you have done that, close this tab and go to your File Manager. Go to All Files and then go to Internal Storage. Click on Android, Media. Now scroll down and click on this option that says com.whatsapp. Then select WhatsApp and go to Databases. Here you will see a lot of files. So all you have to do is to select all these files and then copy them. Click on Copy. Now go back to the previous folder and go to Backups and paste all those files here. And that's it. Once you have done that, your old deleted messages on WhatsApp will be recovered without backup. This is a very easy way that you can use to recover your deleted chats on WhatsApp without backup. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.